Seems like we're broadcasting. I'm not fucking sure if we actually are. Or if this is my imagination. Oh well. Anyway, good day, mates. I'm Nidalost, and welcome back to my streaming. In between the streams, I had one person follow me. Thank you, Hickey in the Dream. And now, playing Touhou Luna Nights. A game that I've seen a little bit of, but I haven't played much myself. In fact, this will be my first time playing it, so onward. We'll try that one. Sakuya. Wow. Wow. This could prove problematic. I don't know all that much about the Touhou lore, so this will be interesting. Okay. Of course, because I've heard it is a Metroidvania. Okay. Yeah, I adjusted buttons for this because originally it had A, B, the attack button, and B, jump, which I'm not fucking used to. And attack when there's no MP. Nail time. Alright. The hell? Wrong person thing. Bot thing. Makes me want to figure out something. What can I edit? Okay, the only thing I can edit is literally my controls. Okay, that's interesting. So the only time where I can edit the graphics of this, like settings wise, whatever, is not. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Whoops. Whoops. So it probably gets take some getting used to do that or something. That's gonna be annoying. Oh shit. Okay. I guess you can also collect your knives to get, like, something back or something. Okay. The hell's this? That's really suspicious. All right. Okay, make a phone call at these phone booths to, Alright, we don't have any skills yet. Don't have a red. Right is more of these Tengu looking things. I assume that you need time slowing to get through that. Oh, that was a graze. Alright. Probably good to practice that now, even though I was barely paying attention when that graze happened. So, yeah, maybe I should pay more attention. There's a graze. You cannot move and crouch at the same time. Good to know. You can attack diagonally. Alright. I'll get my knives back. Thank you. Here is... Okay. I know there's something to do with these getting into the can or something. I'll worry about this later. There we go. This is progression, obviously. And... oh god. Tori. There's a robot. Notori, get in the bot. More imposters. business. Oh no. But yeah, I think Sakuya's power is like being able to do a slower stop time or something. B.
Got it.
Eternal clock. Alright. I'll figure this out. Okay. Oh, it's in a can. Yes. All right. I think we have to go this way. Stream view thing is a little bit cut. There we go. Oh, secret passage. And nice. That's quite a few levels. All right. Bathtub. But that means you can run on water. Good to know. I figured that out on my own, I think. Nice. There we go. Each time 7p. Understandable. I'll explore top first, I think. Nope, that's a door. Alright, so there's that. Left. More time to look at things. Good to know. Alright, there's no like command dash or anything on the same side. We're good. Lovely five. Use greatest time stop, you only steal small amounts in feed time. Okay, good to know. Okay, we can't go that way. All right. This way it is. Oops. Walked right into that one. All right, that is a map. The hell is this then? Points. Neat. Good to know. Got no two endpoints. Reminds me of how I was awakening, actually. Oops, can't move through that, looks like. So what I think I'm gonna have to do is kill this fish, obviously. Got it. Got my face, wizard. I'm assuming that spikes hurt badly. Thank you. Alright, that's not a destructible thing. That's indestructible. I have a feeling I'm gonna need a special trick to get up there, but we can try it anyway. Not without like speed from here or something. Actually, either without speed or like a double jump or some sort. That's what I have to guess. Oh, those fireballs are in there. Whoops. All right. Alright, so, gotten here so far. What we got here? Sliding nut. Nice, we've got a slide. Like a Mega Man style slide. There we go. Whoops. You can also slide into enemies, it looks like. Cool, yeah. Oops. Oops. Don't quite have enough clearance on that from down there. Do it. Grab the knife. Perfect. Just this way. Okay, this is a bad angle, probably. Okay, Brazen does recover a little bit of health. Good to know. Yeah, there's at least one. Not here. Nope. Don't think I can go back that way, actually. Alright, so I guess we're gonna go back. But we can't, unfortunately. Thank you. Alright. That's how we can recover MP with raises. There is anything up here, actually. Actually, that was a lot of greens. Damn. Getting better at this. Alright, so that's the bow. Cool. We've saved there. Fortunately, that wasn't quite the way to go. Is there some passage, maybe? Took all the needles down there. Alright. So I think I need to do it. What's that? Not quite. Whoops. I don't want to be in the spikes. Not at all. Okay. Retry. I'm assuming it starts you from the telephone pole. Yep. Got the slide knife. Got it. Starts us here at least, so that's good. Probably don't have to let that get up there. And I just walk around that. Foolish me. Whoops. Damn it. There we go. Oops. Oops. Not quite long. Not quite. There we go. That did it. So here we are, back here. There is a phone. Item get the auto. Oh. Okay. So that is a skill. Good to know. I'm good, the red key. Nice. And that was a red door example. Good to know. This is where we picked up something. It goes on the access center, actually. Alright. Well, not quite what I wanted to do. Did lead to that, so whatever. Yeah. Oops, did not mean to freeze time. Oh, cool. That's snail time. Yay, you can. 46. Yep. Several skills. stop time, use this time. Okay.
Hello?
Okay. What is it this time?
All right. Vending machines.
Gives you juice. Also, maybe Coke, but probably juice. Boss fight. Okay, we'll try it without buying items, I think. Oh. This is ominous. Okay, this is boss fight. Mei Ling. Situation. All right. So I guess when she is attacking, when she's not attacking, she'll guard. Probably not entirely accurate, but that seems to be what I'm dealing with here. He's strong. Oh God. That hurt. Whoops, that killed. All right. I think I had her on ropes that time, actually, so we're gonna try that. Attempt 2 at life. I mean, 3 at life. Okay. Try it again. Whoops. Builders. Whoops. Not quite. Try again. I think I'm getting a little too, feisty or panicky or something. Or try this again. She's strong. Alright, last stand it is. Whoops. Didn't quite dodge that last stand. Got her. That was close. Shit. Third try. Here's the charm. It's clear, son. Okay. Be careful. Yes. And we're gonna go use that vending machine. Kinda need it, honestly. Yay! Alright. I think this is progression, actually. In the area. Oh god, it's you. Okay. Oops. Dang Mandragoras. I expect these knights to actually act up. Got it. I've been killed by a skeleton skull.
Okay.
That's a new one. Or maybe we are. All right. Let's do it. Magic library. We're going to go to the left first, I think. Fumble. Cool. What? Is that a fairy with a cannon? That is a fairy with a can. Behind the fairy of a cannon, and are actually pretty good to destroy. Interesting. Graze while they're on the platform like that. Good to know. Alright, so you have to go around this way. Unless you have, like, a double jump or something. Which I don't have yet, so... Maybe this is the area which we go. Oh. Sneaky fella. Can we get in there? No, we cannot. We'll worry about it later. For now, though. Whoops. We now have another warp pad. Which we can use here between here and back in weird cellar thing. Good enough. We'll go back in here for now. As this seems like the way forward. I'm kind of for this, you'll become able to control time. Whoops. Nope, not quite how it's supposed to be. We'll wait till the time recharges. Then we'll do the gate rush. Whoops.
Okay, so. Now.
Well, here first, I guess. Okay, these feather dusters here. And killed by a chandelier. Game over. Retry. Bubble fairies. That is one hell of a powerful magic. Bubble fairy. Okay, we could have even gone this way anyway because of yellow door. We don't have the red key so far. We have 666 of the purple gems. Nice. Well then. Okay, onward. We'll try this again. Okay, so we didn't explore the map that wasn't saved. Alright, good to know. Got it. Nice. We're gonna save our progress here. There we go. This time we're gonna climb up, or maybe not climb up because we have to go all the way. Yeah, we have to go all the way. Which is fine. It's not that much time lost. That way we don't lose our progress again. Oops, hit by again. Oops. Amen, bro. We'll do that, I guess. There we go. Whoops. Killed by a blast. I did not do this. At least we saved it. Try. Change. Good. You can sly kick someone to death. Good to know. There it is.
there. There we go. In the can. In the can. Yes. All right, that's a slide of death. I'm assuming that you need like to double jump to get up there. Okay. All right, Bumbus. Round two. Oh. Wow. Double jump and die. Okay. Our double jump knife is found. All right.
the knives seem like they do a little bit of damage to things. Could be handy in a pinch. Oops. Probably don't want to be down there. Okay. If I can get back to, like, the warp, like, say, from up there, do that. Okay. Okay. Chandler almost got me that time. Whoops. All right. Well, I'll tell you one thing. I'll definitely continue playing more of this game, but it's getting late. So I think I'll do. I'm gonna cut it off here. Find somebody else to raid. Thank you for joining for the stream. And let's see here. This one streaming. Take a quick look see here. All right. We're going to go for on. Should come up. There. Go for him. Thank you for sticking around for the stream. Hope to see you guys again. I will be back with more of this at some point. I'm going to go back to some other retro stuff in the near future here. And I'll see you guys later. Have yourselves a good night.